Alright, welcome everybody. RoyalFlush here. We're recording part 2 of the BEMANI Selection Volume 1 pack. And we got halfway through the last time we were here. And now, I'm gonna do the second half. Literally 20 songs to go out of 40. So, let's get on back to it. I remember the song we left off on. Let me get to the playlist though. Difficult 13. Select level. Not too fast. I will try. He's
basically. Ready, set, step.
The BPM rating?
Yo,
it actually slowed down to like a slower. It says 196 to 286, but it actually slowed down to like. It might be something else. Whatever. Good song though. Okay, let's go get my run back with Funky Summer Beach by Keylight. Since we're still warming up, I'll just do the time.
Select level!
Okay.
Second stage! Tear it up, y'all! So nice.
Sweet. Full combo on Funky 72. And it's a 14 on expert, so not impossible. Just gotta know what the tempo should go occur. Alright, here we go. In between. I'll do
3rd stage.
A lot of songs to get to this moment.
Show me what you got.
That was just one off. Damn double tap jump.
Alright.
Cool. I guess I can't be too mad though. Score was nice.
Music Cycora.
Alright. Uncle Song we know is really good. Life is beautiful, nothing bad and master.
Select level.
I will do times two after.
4th stage.
My record by 20,000. Nice. Okay, back to it.
Yo, homie, check out these cuts.
funny thing about this song is that it always reminds me of my waterline. I'm pretty sure those are alpacas and sheep. It always reminds me of them. I hope that looked good for the thumbnail. That's the idea. Okay, on to Love is the Power. The song is nice and chill. Naoki Maeda. Has a few double taps though. Even four taps. I think I did. Good for love. 42.
Come on, home.
Oh, it's up by 6,000. Okay, hardest song coming through. Alright, I'm just gonna do the basic because who knows what the whole thing's gonna throw on me. I might have to keep this at 1.5. Actually, yeah, that's 1.
Select level.
Actually, what's the 1-3-4?
I could cry. thank you very much for your best dance.
Okay, got the last. But I noticed the dark line for the arrows coming through was still dark, so.
Yo, check out these.
Okay, another hard song coming through. I'll be difficult on the tomorrow. Muse and eight. I'll be difficult on times two. But this half of the songs are noticeably harder, even though we're just like going alphabetical order. By dust up.
Cheering for you!
Harder song in the middle. I missed at least four there, I think. Wow, I was right for it. Bring it! Yo, homie, okay, Hebrew and CBS. Alright, I might have to give you difficult questions just because eight is probably easy. You know what? We've been doing pretty good here on the four. Let's take that difficult. I took the slow part of them to kind of drawing to look at. Though not really something in my case, but cool chart. Tip of the double tap. Okay, this is our actual halfway point. Top set, song number 10. This is so let's jump. Okay, I'll do this on 12. Okay, that should do 175 or 225.
Stronger. Here comes the beat.
worried about there being too many double taps, but it was just the right amount. Quaver by Richard. That's DJ Taka, if you don't know. One of his many aliases. Okay. On to number 11. Okay, Red by Full Metal Jacket. Here we go. I will do times three. Show me what you got. I knew one of those was gonna get me. Always. Way to bring it! Okay, alright, not bad though. Let's get some water. Let's see what's next. Yo, check out these cuts! We're doing okay on time. We still got some time. Rejoin. Okay, I'll do the 13 on this one. Who's there? Pawns, rejoin. Select level!
Tell Yes!
Okay. Song was harder than I remember.
Stage clear! You tore it up, yo!
Next song. Okay, remake. I don't know how fast this one's going to be, so I think it's going to take like a few times to do it. If it's too fast, I'll knock it down to 187.
Show me!
At least I was able to do it on the first try. It was primarily slow. Only the last part was fast.
Just awesome.
I just need to be better at reading slowly.
Come on, Holmes, select your music.
Find something I can take a little bit, a bit of a rest on. 12. This is an internet. No prison. I've done this song before. It looks like there must be. It must be the tempo. Be able to beat before
dancing isn't even work. I love it. Here comes the beat. Check it out!
knew they were going to revisit those. Stage clear!
Way to bring it!
Okay.
Oh, man, homie. These beats are the fuck. Diggy, yo!
Okay, this one I will do on the 12. I got an original. I'm going to put the top on.
Show me what you got.
Honestly, I prefer songs with more double taps. I mean, with more crossovers and cold arrows than double taps and triple taps. They always mess up my combos. Yo,
check out these cuts.
Okay, we're almost there. So, Hoku of all, I'm not messing with. I'm doing 10. Might have to do one more. I ever seen a song on BEMANI, Pray for All.
Bring it!
Pray for all. That was cool. I've never seen that before.
Yo, homie, check out these cuts.
Okay, a normal song. I'll do that. Part in the middle there, I was surprised I got because it actually paused between jump arrows and normal arrows. Cool. Not really a song I would go first pick to, but not bad, I guess.
Oh man,
okay, we're almost there.
These beats are the fun!
Alright, it should be reasonable. I have a feeling there's a lot of gallops in the song. It's going based off of the beat. Like this third to last
stage.
I was doing so well. Even the difficult songs today are not cakewalks at all. Okay, we're almost done.
Come on, Holmes. Select your music.
A normal song.
Dancing, it's night. I love it. Let's go.
Gonna get tripped up by this. Cool song though. It had that of all the songs, that was of all 40 songs, that one is probably the most Euro beat of all of them, and I did not expect that. Cool. I knew I was gonna like it though. Okay, we're gonna see it here. Difficult 12. I'll speed it up to time 3. Okay, here we go.
We're getting better, stronger, and stronger!
Thank you, it's the guest.
Ready, set, step!
We beat my score by a lot. My own
stage clear. You tore it up, yo.
Cool, and that does it. That was the last song of the DLC. Get my camera back up there. Go ahead and do an overview.
Yo, homie, check out these cuts.
Nice. Let me go ahead and point out my favorite song. Let's start from the top. Alright, this one's alright. If you like Zekbach, I believe that's, who is that? I forget their name. Someone I have to do a playlist for. They have another song called Blind Justice that's really good. Alright, it's a little too heavy on the rock for me. This song's good. This song has a fun chart, and it ends at 420 if you full combo it. This song's fun. Let's see. I forget if I enjoy the song. I think it's decent. Not bad, not bad. This song's fun. There's more slow parts on this song than I expected, but it's cool. It's not bad. This is if it weren't for the fact that it were June and Tara, this would actually be my favorite song. But since we already know that the song exists in other DDRs and also, well, now that's just a selectable. It's nice though. It's nice that they added this because I really do like June and Tara. Well, Tara, now to my, especially June though, but Tara when they're together. The song was good. I have a cool music video with my new more now. You enjoy her vocals. Nice metal song. Yuji. This is Dopamine. The song's alright. It's a little difficult though. This song was fun. I'll try the 14 next time. This song is fun. This song is also good. This one's good too. He's 978. This song is really good. Ren Sanyuola. As you couldn't tell, I like a lot of the songs from the earlier half. This song is decent. It's DJ Toto. Pretty decent, not bad. Okay, this song's really good. Nekomata Master. All the Nekomata Master songs are amazing. All they gotta do now is add in Sayonara for a free play. This song is good. A little tough at parts though. This song is also really cool, but also tough at parts. A very, very good arrangement. This song was actually fun too. Oh yeah, he has a really nice mellow 9 song. That's so good vocals by Carol. This song was cool. Though the BPM felt really different. I didn't feel like it was almost 200. If I were to do it again, I'll speed it up. This song's good. Choose your pick, 10 or 14. Either way, fun. This song, wow, I did surprisingly well on this. Alright, this one's also really good. Nekomata Master's Rise is beautiful. Yeah, this song. Oh yeah, this song's really good too. Not bad. If you left Paranoia, here you go. The song was also decent. I forget if I liked this song or not. But my score was good, so I guess it was alright. A little heavy on the rock for me. This song was good. I love DJ Taco. Okay. It wasn't 10 sharp. Maybe I'll try the 14 next time. Decent though, decent. This song's good. A little tough at some parts though, so you might want to try a 3.5 instead of 3.25. This song was surprisingly slow. Even though it sounds really fast. This song is good, just be ready for some gallops. The song has lots of double taps, but it's pretty decent. Okay, the song has some really BS parts. But if you enjoy the difficulty, go for it. Also pray for all. The song was also pretty decent for difficulty. The gallops on this song were fine. The song, even though it sounds like it's as heavy as the other ones I mentioned where it's too heavy, at least you can hear there's a gallop beat, so that's what makes it fun. This song was good. Very Eurobeat. This one, it slows a lot, but it is by tag. Okay, well that does it then. We did it. Alright, let's get on out of here. But yeah, it is, how much is it? 8,778 yen. That equates to just about $60 USD. So
that's it.
Go ahead.
See
and
you next time on the
don't
dance
eat lunch
floor
for a week, or do a covered call like I did on your favorite dividend optionable ticker that pays out. Go ahead and go do that. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you guys. I really wanted to get this out to you before maintenance. So yeah, we'll get back to our regular ticketed gameplay next week. But yeah, you can check out part 1 that I did of this video a couple days ago. I already have it posted here. And enjoy the rest of my DDR content. Thank you guys for watching. You guys have a great day, all right? Take care now.